Uncle Jeff, can you tell us a story?
Yeah, tell us one when you're in Moonshine.
All right, girls. Have I ever told you the story of the Mog Moonshine Boys?
No, what's that?
It all started way back when your pappy and a few of his friends used to haul moonshine for your dear old Uncle Jeff. My moonshine was some of the best around, and you knew it because you could light it up like gasoline. One thing's for sure, those boys did as much drinking as they did hauling my moonshine. The boys drove off with my shine just like any other day. Little did they know, though, the local Smokey was just itching to take them down. Lucky for them, it was Darryl's brother, Officer Cuffs and Keys, who pulled up on them. And Officer Cuffs and Keys was not the sharpest tool in the shed, if you know what I mean. That day, the boys executed the old pig roast maneuver, just like Uncle Jeff had taught them. What's the pig roast maneuver, you ask? Pig roast maneuver is when you have a decoy car take all the heat away from the real car carrying the precious nectar of the gods, a.k.a. my moonshine. Officer Cuffs and Keys thought he had Teddy Tentoes and Mississippi Matt held up like a frog on a lily pad surrounded by a pond snake. By the time Darryl's brother had realized what happened, it was too late. The Mog Boys had done got him good. Back then, moonshine was everything. Social status, cash crop, medicine, recreation, you name it. Sometimes we'd even run our cars off that moonshine. We drank moonshine when we were thirsty, and even when we weren't.
car, it runs on fumes from a moonshine still that I have built way in the back. I got a notion to keep on running, running from I never found out because I never looked back. Just find some place to rest my weary head. Kicking these tires to get this party started, baby. Kicking these tires to get this party going in my head.
And that, girls, is the story of the Mog Moonshine Boys.